The Prime Minister of Pakistan decides, you know what? We don't want this war. We don't want to create problems. We didn't do anything bad. You know, as a gesture of goodwill, this man that we have captured, we're going to release him. It was easy for them to say we're going to hold him and to hold him ransom and to do whatever else. But he said, let's be the bigger person. We solve the problem. The moment he released that man, he became the true hero. Who? The Prime Minister of Pakistan. Why? Because he did something unexpected. He did something that is really an Islamic teaching. Truly, when I sat and thought about it, I thought the Prophet ﷺ would have probably done something like this. Amazing.